par inscrire sur ce bulletin le nom de la personne pour laquelle elle désire voter.
Uruguay. Venezuela. Yemen. Belgium. Bolivia. Brazil. Bulgaria, Burma,
voici les résultats du scrutin pour l'élection du président de la 17e session ordinaire de l'Assemblée générale. His Excellency Mohammad Zafrullah Khan, pardon. Nombre de bulletins déposés 104. Bulletins déclarés nuls 4. Bulletins valables 100. Abstention 0. Nombre de votants 100, majorité requise 51 voix. Voici le résultat. Mohammad Zafrullah Khan, 72 voix. Ambassadeur Malala Sekera, 27 voix. Ambassadeur Mojislim, 1 voix. Je déclare Son Excellence Sir Zafrullah Khan élu président de la 17e session ordinaire de l'Assemblée générale. Venir occuper le siège présidentiel que je lui transmets avec mes meilleurs voeux.
Fellow delegates, I am deeply moved at the honor you have done me in electing me to serve you as president of this 17th session of the General Assembly. I am deeply conscious of the heavy responsibility this mark of your confidence places upon my shoulders. And I pray God humbly, sincerely, and earnestly of His grace and mercy so to guide me in His wisdom that in the discharge of my responsibilities I might prove worthy of your confidence. Pakistan is not a great power, nor a country which, beyond its own security and the well-being of its people, has any ambition or interest other than the common interest of all of us here, that is to say, the creation of a world in which peace might reign and law prevail, so that through beneficent cooperation, the common man in all the regions of the earth might at long last be enabled to claim and possess his rightful inheritance of a fuller, richer, and happier life. Over the years, Pakistan has given proof of its loyalty to the Charter of the United Nations and its sincere devotion to the spirit and purposes underlying its provision. By its conduct and policy, it has clearly affirmed its faith in the right of all peoples and nations, indeed of all human beings, to freedom, dignity, and a reasonable standard of well-being. I am fortified also in the knowledge that I shall have the benefit of the assistance and advice of the Secretariat, headed by the Secretary General, whose devotion to the organization and to the ideals and purposes of the Charter is established beyond doubt. I would like only to note with pleasure that the very first item you will be called on to consider is the one relating to the admission of new members. The applications of four new members, Rwanda, Burundi, Jamaica, and Trinidad and Tobago, have already been approved by the Security Council. It is hoped that in the course of this session, the Assembly would be able to welcome Uganda to its membership also. It is a matter of special gratification and joy that the travail of the brave and gallant people of Algeria is at an end, and that we shall soon see them also take their rightful place in our midst.